Keeping an eye on dashboards is a great way to stay on top of the security posture of your organization. Currently, with Office 365, there are 7 unique dashboards you can use to do that. The first dashboard is Alerts. Here we can see alert trends, recent alerts, and also activity alerts by severity. The next dashboard we'll look at is Data Governance. This is where you can see how your data has been classified and retained if you're using those label policies. The Threat Management dashboard gives us a view into malware and threat protection across our organization. The Mail Flow dashboard gives us the opportunity to see how email is coming both in and outside of our organization. A great way to keep track of what a normal week or a normal day looks like. The GDPR dashboard gives us another view into how we're labeling and classifying our data. It also is where we can monitor DLP policy matches. The next dashboard we'll look at in Security and Compliance Center is the reporting dashboard. This is an overall single dashboard that looks at a variety of different aspects and gives you the ability to investigate and drill down. Lastly, if you've configured Cloud App Security, remember, it has its own dashboard that gives you an overall view of the ways it's protecting your organization.